when we look at the different stages of what is actually here, who is at the greatest risk for thyroid cancer?
Thyroid cancer is more at risk for women. However, having said that, men do have it as well. There are a variety of potential causes for it, radiation exposure being one very concerning one. We know from the nuclear disaster in the Ukraine at Chernobyl, there was an explosion in the number of individuals that were diagnosed and treated for thyroid cancer.
Are there other ways to treat thyroid cancer besides surgery?
There are not. After the surgical treatment, it is possible that additional treatment may be necessary, either radioactive iodine. Conventional chemo and external radiation is not the typical regimen for papillary thyroid cancer, but may be appropriate for more advanced and different types of thyroid cancer.
Let's go back to that graphic we had, because there are different stages of cancer and you only looked at one. So let's make sure we go through the rest. You've already talked about them a little bit, and we see one, stage one thyroid. Take us to stage two.
And again, primarily it's the size of the nodule that distinguishes between stage one and stage two. And then when we move on to stage three, you start being concerned about the size of the nodule and the potential for lymph node involvement. And then in stage four, you're actually seeing that there is extra thyroidal disease, primarily in the lymph nodes, meaning that the cancer has spread to the lymph nodes adjacent to the thyroid.
Where do you usually, when you talk to patients and when you have something like this, where do you usually see them? What stage do you usually find them at?
Hopefully, we like to see them obviously
like see them in stage
one and two. As all of us have seen, we've seen all stages. Luckily, most of them are in the earlier stages, one, two, sometimes three.